for another one. Run up your engine. Your engine should be broken and working flawlessly. Check all your flight surfaces that they're working properly. Your engine will cool from the intake. As long as it's rich enough, it'll work. And let's taxi it around. Get used to the plane. We don't want to hurry this process whatsoever. Doesn't that look sweet? Okay, get ready for takeoff. Straight down the runway. Once you get ahead and up, gear up. And let's continue to climb. Nice easy turns and get used to the plane and start trimming it out. Once you've flown it around for a while, pop your gear down and fly it around with the gear down. You must get used to this plane. Slow her down and bring her in. Stay about 10 feet high and go around. Run straight down the runway to a simulated land. We're not going to land our first run. We're going to make some passes by the runway. Almost set the wheels down, but that's okay. This is what we want to do. We're learning how to slow this plane down. Once you get it, this thing comes in so nice, it almost lands itself. A little touch and go there. That was the tail hook. That tail hook will save your props. And coming around again. Look at the way it's set up. Listen to the power. And go around again. This is a very stable aircraft. Beautiful. This plane is too much fun. This is a 4,000 foot landing. Up about a 3% grade. Bring her home.